Hello, my name is Jonathan England, and I have actually two caps. I'm finishing my PhD at the University of Bangor in the UK, studying biology, and I'm just recently joined the open air infrastructure as the Open National National Open Access Desk in Luxembourg. So I actually discovered open access and open science in general very recently, 3 or 4 years ago, during an open access week in October. And I got very interested because I've always been into open source software and things like that. And after this interest grew, and I organized some workshops and realized that a lot of people, even senior lecturers or professors, have a lot of misconceptions about what the requirements are in terms of open access, like the green, the gold routes. So one of my key messages I would say to all researchers that whenever you have questions, just don't hesitate asking the library, because they have the information, and if you don't, they have the network to ask. So you don't have to, as a researcher, when you're so used to doing everything on your own, you don't have to know everything. Do get help from all the different research administration groups to really know about open science in general and know all the information.